Hello friends, welcome to Arshit Stock Business News. Friends, today we are going to see a latest update released by Nitin Gadkari sir on Indian auto sector. Friends, he mentioning that Tesla is coming to India and India will be automobile manufacturing hub in next 5 years. So friends, in this video we are going to see what he mentioned about this sector. So friends, going forward, Indian government given full support for electric vehicles and biogases and ethanol hydrogen. So these are the main areas where we have to focus. And friends, within a year, lithium ion batteries will be 100% made in India. And what he mentioned about within 2 years, the cost of electric vehicles will be equivalent to petrol two-wheeler vehicles. So going forward, what we have to say means which are the companies will benefit with this. And next one is original equipment manufacturers to give a 5% discount in return for a scrapping certificate. And next one is he claimed that 3.7 crore people will benefit directly and indirectly because of the policies. And the next thing is, this is the main we have to focus, friends. In India, there are 51 lakh light motor vehicles which are older than 20 years. So they didn't went for fitness certificate. Why? Because they are 20 years older. So they will grow, they will go under scrappage policies and on scrap. And 34 lakh light motor vehicles which are older than 15 years. And 17 lakh medium and heavy commercial vehicles which are older than 15 years and without a valid fitness certificate. And friends, this is the news where we have to focus on electric manufacturing companies. So friends, with some research, and I will mention which are the companies will benefit with this news. So friends, if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel.